This video will show you how to make a macro on the Glorious Model O Wireless. To create a macro, you will need the Glorious Core software. We will provide a link in the description. We have also included an affiliate link to the Glorious Model O Wireless for anybody that doesn't already have one. If you make a purchase using our link, we will earn a commission at no extra cost to you. Start by opening the Glorious Core software. Select the Model O from the left panel. Click the button at the top that says Key Binding. Choose the Macro option from the right. Click the drop arrow under the Select Macro heading. Create a new macro. Name your macro. Bring up the macro window by pressing Record. Now you need to know what your macro script will consist of. When you're ready, press the Start Record button. Perform your actions with estimated timings. Stop recording. You will now see all of your inputs on a timeline. The scroll bar on the bottom can be moved to see more of the macro timeline, and the scroll bar on the right will allow you to see more input columns. Inputs can be moved by selecting them and dragging them left and right along the timeline. An input length can also be adjusted by hovering over one of the edges, then clicking and dragging to size. The number below the bar is the time duration of the input. There are also two numbers above an input. These are the timestamps of when the input starts and ends on the timeline. Make any adjustments you like, then press Save. You can edit a macro at any time by clicking the Record button. Select the button on the mouse that you want to assign the macro to. Select Macro from the side. Select your macro. Next, you need to select a macro type by clicking on the downwards arrow. The No Repeat option will play the macro once. The Toggle option will use the assigned button like an on and off switch. While toggled on, the macro will replay on a loop. The Repeat While Holding option will replay the macro on a loop while the assigned button is being held down. Press Save to apply the macro keybind to your mouse. Your macro will now be functioning on your Model O Wireless.